Check, about to give you some bars about past experience of my life. Well, check it. Everything's always good in the beginning. It seems like everyone is winning, but then things start to get out of hand. What's happening, you can't understand. It's like you're no longer in happy land. Things start to fall apart. The person you love is not hurting your heart, because all you do is fight. The arguments happen every single night. All you want to do is from this is get away, because you can't believe what's happening between you and your baby, because everything was going so smooth. The lie against began. There's no more truth. Everything's now falling into pieces, because every single day, the fighting increases. No more happiness. Only anger followed with stress. Everything's turned into a hot mess. What's supposed to be a dream relationship is now drawn like the Titanic, a sunken ship. And the person you thought was nice and adorable now seems mean and horrible. You prefer not to see that person anymore, because the person's heart has tore. They said they'll remain faithful, but yeah, but now what you realize, what they said was pure bull, because with each other, yeah, ain't even cool. But that's just how life is. I guess that's what has to leave my little miss. But I'm glad I closed the chapter. Now I gotta move on, live my life happily ever after. Doesn't matter how long it takes to find my girl, because I'll wait, because when they least expect it, I have a soulmate. And with your family, we can create. I know God has something good prepared for me, so head into the H is where I'm gonna be. I'm just gonna chill, relax, write more tracks, smile, rejoice, because this is what I want. This is my choice, so yeah, past experience that I had, but yeah. H-Town to the fullest, Arsenal to the fullest. Check it, H-Town.